And in a Fox 24 News update, Fort Smith police have issued an arrest warrant for Wednesday's shooting. Jeremy Mims is wanted for first-degree battery with a firearm in that shooting. It happened on North 37th Street and left a man with non-life-threatening injuries. Police say Mims may be armed and dangerous. If you know where he is, call police at the number you see on your screen.